feel like I live in a world made of cardboard, always taking constant care not to break something, to break someone, never allowing myself to lose control, even for a moment, or someone could die. But you can take it, can't you, big man? What we have here is a rare opportunity for me to cut loose and show you just how powerful I really am.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is up? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are going to be talking about how Patrick Mahomes is quite literally Superman. But before we get into that, please make sure if you haven't already to go ahead and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss more uploads. Like the video if you end up liking the video, and comment down below what other videos you guys want to see. I've been really consistent so far on this upload schedule, so I want to keep it that way, and I want to give you guys videos that you guys want to see. So if there's a specific video that you have been wanting to see from me, let me know in the comments down below. So with that out of the way, guys, let's go ahead and get right into the video. Obviously, the timing of this video is pretty good with Patrick Mahomes about to play in the Super Bowl in about a week and a half. Did I do that on purpose? No, I did not. Did it work out favorably for me? Yes, it did. I was planning this video for a while because I really do think that Superman is a great nickname for Patrick Mahomes, and I think the comparison is a lot deeper than some people think, so I'm going to go ahead and get into that today for you guys. Really quick, before I get all these angry comments, oh, well, Cam Newton is already Superman. Cam Newton was Superman because of his build, but I think Patrick Mahomes more embodies Superman in other ways, and I'm trying to show you guys that throughout this video. But if you guys want to still call Cam Newton Superman, I guess I can't stop you. So, just to quickly introduce Superman for you guys, in case you guys have been living under a rock and in a nuclear bunker and have not had access to the internet ever in your life, Superman is a character in the DC universe and is considered to be the face of the DC franchise, which is a series of comic books, TV shows, animated shows, movies, all that type of stuff. And he is one of the most recognizable and most powerful superheroes in the entire world. Now, on the other hand, Patrick Mahomes is known by pretty much everybody as well. He's one of the most recognizable, and I would say one of the most powerful quarterbacks in the entire NFL, and he's pretty world-renowned as well. Now, I think Patrick Mahomes is the NFL equivalent to what Superman is, and I think that comparison goes a long way. So, throughout this video, we're going to kind of be getting into that, why he's Superman, what similarities they have, and everything like that. So to start off, let's just go with some of the basics, right? First basic, they're both from Kansas. Superman grew up his childhood with the Kents in Kansas, and Patrick Mahomes plays for the Kansas City Chiefs. Now, unlike a former president of ours, I know that Kansas City is not located in Kansas, the state. It's in Missouri. However, does have Kansas in the name, so I'm counting it. Next, I think it's pretty obvious that they were both teammates with the Fastest Man Alive. Superman being teammates with The Flash, and then Mahomes up until this past season being teammates with Tyreek Hill. So they both have a speedster by their side. Next, in terms of their personality, I think they're both very humble family men. You know, you see these guys who are big names and the best of the best, but they don't really act like it. You know, they're really down to earth. They're really chill and humble, and you know, both guys would be really cool to hang out with. And obviously, they both have their families that they love very much, so we love to see that. Another similarity between Patrick Mahomes and Superman is that they just do shit that blows your mind. Like, they do shit that nobody else could do, and it drops your jaw almost every single time. Let me give you some examples. There was that time that Superman held the power of a black hole in the palm of his hand. There was a time that he held up 200 quintillion tons. And yes, I had to look up how much quintillion was. Quintillion is a billion billions. Yeah, that sounds about right. And just countless other things, like constantly outsmarting Lex Luthor, beating Brainiac, beating the Anti-Monitor, stuff like that. Superman just makes that shit look easy, and it's not. Some of the crazy shit that Mahomes has done includes throwing 50 touchdown passes and winning MVP in his first season starting. It's pretty insane. Despite trading away his best player, Mahomes not only made it to the Super Bowl this year, but is probably also going to win MVP. Mahomes has completed passes with his left hand. He's completed passes not looking. He's completed passes with the flick of the wrist 70 yards down the field. Just insane shit. But perhaps his most insane accomplishment, and the one that baffles me the most to this day, is how Patrick Mahomes continually puts up with his brother's TikToks. It's so fly, like baby girl, what it do? 23 with bad tone, just trying to stick my tongue in you. I mean, he deserves MVP just for putting up with that alone. I mean, that's all I gotta say. But these guys both do shit that is just insane. It's unprecedented, things we've never seen before. And I think that when we talk about Superman and the I guess adjective of Superman, we think of a guy that can do it all. We think of a guy that always steps up in the biggest moments. We think of a guy that comes in and saves the day. And Patrick Mahomes is that guy. Patrick Mahomes is the kind of guy that when you need a play to be made, when you need a hero to step in, he does it. Let me give you an example. Patrick Mahomes, three times in his career, with under a minute left in the playoffs, has either driven the Chiefs down the field to tie the game or win the game. Nobody else in NFL history has more than one. Patrick Mahomes has been in the NFL and started for 5 years. He's been starting quarterback for 5 years. He has three. Nobody else in the NFL has more than one. And nobody else in NFL history has more than one. Excuse me. So I think the mythos, the kind of the aura of Superman is very transparent in Patrick Mahomes. And like I said, you know, Superman is known by everybody. So is Patrick. Superman does insane shit. So does Patrick. Superman is a very chill, humble guy. I think their personalities are very similar. So I guess kind of the last comparison that I think works really well for Superman and Patrick Mahomes is that they have their enemies. And they have the guys that sometimes get the better of them. In this example, I think for Superman, it would be Darkseid. And then for Patrick Mahomes, it would be Tom Brady. I mean, Tom Brady beat him in an AFC Championship game to get to the Super Bowl. And then Tom Brady beat him in the Super Bowl. So pretty crazy. And then obviously, you know, Darkseid has had his fair share of beatdowns of Superman as well. And I think for, you know, if you want to throw another nugget in there, Batman sometimes beats Superman. And then what would be the Batman equivalent of Patrick Mahomes? It's Jason Kelsey. I mean, Jason Kelsey's fat Batman, you know, like they're about to play each other in the Super Bowl. This is going to be a rematch of Batman versus Superman. This is another reason why this Super Bowl is such a great matchup, and I'm excited to watch it. But on a serious note, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to like it. Please make sure to subscribe. I tried to get out a little kind of funny comedy video for you guys today. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm a huge nerd, so doing anything connecting the NFL in any way to DC or Marvel or Star Wars is always going to be something I'm going to do. But if you guys enjoyed and you guys want more like comparisons like this, let me know. I'll go ahead and make more videos. I actually really enjoyed making this video. I had a lot of fun. This was the most fun I've had making a video ever. So I really enjoyed this one. I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.